All right, I'm underground testing. Oh, it looks good so far. The only problem is going to be those parts on the track where it switches. Like right here. Yep, it's over.